in the valley of tears, by the river of time, in the book of faith, in the holy life. It will be written by the children of Eden, in the holy ghost.